So, hi guys, good day. In this video, we will be discussing about introduction to design process. So, let me show you my screen. So, introduction to design process. So, we know that all inventions, guys, nagaka-create karon starting from TVs, laptops, smartphones, all types of inventions, technological advancement, and scientific approaches, no, na we currently have right now or atong ginagamit, no, kay it is the product of design process. So all of this product has kining nagsunod og mga several or steps or procedures in order for us na mas masabta nato ang kanang technology. For example, if walay kanang process ang paggamit og Facebook, di ba? So ang mga user maglibog sila kung saon og paggamit na magpataka lang og gamit sa Facebook without knowing the real intention of the technology or what is the purpose of that specific technology. So let's define first what is engineering design, guys. So engineering design is the process of devising a system, component, or process to meet desired needs. So it basically means that engineering design is just an output, no, of kanang an output of meeting the needs of the people. So nganong na-invento man, for example, nganong na-invento man ang cell phone because there's a need for people to communicate na kanang dili magamit og telephone. Kay ang telephone, di ba, usually ang disadvantages sa telephone is that gawas nga wide siya, dili siya handy, dili mo siya mabitbit. So the engineers or the inventors created a device, no, a smartphone that can function like a telephone pero handy. Di ba? So munang na-create si smartphone. So from the needs of or the problem, from the problem na ilang nakita, gikreata nila og solution dayon. So actually halos tanan nga mga inventions karon, guys, kay ang ilahang gibasihan ana is kanang problem sa kanang current nga mga inventions pod nga naa karon. Pero bitaw you all know, di ba, nga ang inventions naman or ang technology is ga-evolve, right? So, kana siyang evolution, guys, is from the kanaang problem na naa sa current na kining technology that we are using right now. Like, why did we create Facebook? Because sa unang nga time, di ba, ang mga tao is gagamit og Yahoo Messenger. If you are kanang nakafamiliar pa mga Yahoo Messenger, then Microsoft Messenger, mga inana, bitaw. So there's actually a problem for that because the people cannot see their faces, they cannot click video chat, they cannot kanang video call sa ilang mga loved ones. So from that kanang specific problem, guys, gi-evolve siya, di ba? Si Yahoo Messenger na dayon karon, katong una na yun, kinana dayo video call, then video chat pod. Tapos from Yahoo Messenger nag-create na sa din sila or naay mga tao nga nakahuna-huna nga mag-create og Facebook. So that's why Facebook right now has the things that kanang problem sa una sa Yahoo Messenger. So that is evolution of technology from one technology, unsay problema na nga technology, the next kanang iteration of that technology would be an improved version sa katong ginagamit na technology. So there are different steps sa design process, no? Number one is to recognize the need. So for this one, the important question that you need to answer is what is the problem? Okay? What is the problem that you see? So like for example, cell phones. Cell phones has kanang sa unang panahon we don't have kanang cell phones, right? So ang pinakauna lang ang ginagamit is messenger. Physical gyud nga tao ang mag-deliver sa message from the sender to receiver. So munang problem. So From that point, nakauna-una sila nga, okay, anong inaniman? Mag-create ka, tao ka ng electronic type of ka ng sending and receiving messages. So that's why they created telephone cables, and then Telegram was introduced to the public. Then from Telegram, nakakuan din sila og telephone, no, Graham Bell, inventor for that. Then telephone, nakakuan din sila walkie-talkie, radio frequencies. Then emails, then SMS, then karon na dayon like video chats and video calls. So muna siya, what is the problem? You need a good inventor ask good questions, okay? So gamit kayo nga empath kaning nga part, because an empath person knows or makita niya kung unsa bitay problema sa kanang kadaghanan, then tagaan siya og kanang invention ba. So munang good inventor knows or good inventor kay mga empath. So problem definition. So after you recognize what is the main problem, you specify or nag-create kag mga specific problems ana. So di ba, from if you are kanang naka namoy research, namoy main objective, namoy specific objectives, or shall we say namoy statement of the problem, meaning general problem, specific problem. So problem definition is what we call specific problem specification. Okay, you specify the problems, and then by specifying the problems, for example kani, the problem is to design a vehicle which can maneuver in an indoor environment. Then the specific problem is to dapat kani siya nga kanang vehicle kay maka travel o kini nga speed. Inani na yun, maka-climb siya og 5-inch high stairs. Then kana. So, balik na itong example ka ganina. Like, sa communication, the main problem is the physical distances that the messenger needs to kanang travel from one point to another. So, ang specific problem ana is the resources that it needs. So, of course, alangan mag ang tao kay mukaon lang o bato, di ba? So, kaon, ginasya pagkaon. Ba? Pwede ang tao mukaog sagbot. So muna, mga resources. Then, ang kabayo, kinahanglan mo inom og tubig, kinahanglan mo kaon pod, og sagbot. So, minana. So muna siya ang mga specific problems sa communications. No? These are design considerations, guys. So, try to familiarize with yourself. Ano lang ha? You don't need to memorize. Familiarize lang. Okay? So, number three is to gather information. So, after na you kanaang specify the problems, it is very important that you gather informations, because lisod kayo mag-create og inventions nga gabot-bot ra bitaw ka, like gapanagna ka ba nya inana bitaw, like when there's a problem, like katong example nga ganina, communication. So in order for you to create a kanaang solution, specify the solutions that you need to solve, no? Kay you need first to gather information. So gathering informations from people, from for this kanang era or for this period naman, kay gagamit naman ta og Google, no, or kanang web pages or other things na kanang virtual web pages, virtual books, ebooks, for example nana. Muna to ang mga sources of informations gawas sa kanang tao. So it's very important again, because dili nimo ma specify kung naa ba joy problema if dili ka mo ato mismo sa source sa problema. Of course, ang gapangayo or kanang ang need ana, no, or ang tao or ang group of people nga kanaang gapanginahanglan og kanang solution ana nga problem, mao pod ang imong dapat adtuan og pangayuan og informations. So problems in gathering informations, number one for this is laziness, kapuyan. How accurate and credible this information? That is why it's very important to gather informations from different sources or different types of people para or different kanang social standing sa mga tao, like sa pagkakaroon, mag-gather ka information sa mga pobre, sa middle class, and then sa kanaang mga rich people. So halos tanan para kung unsa manggali tong collective information na nagather nimo, kabalo ka nga accurate na siya and credible. The more information that you gather, the more accurate and credible na siya nga information, because you can compare. Okay? Kung wala kay ma-compare, dili na siya matawag nga credible imong informations. Then plagiarism. Of course, guys, I don't need to explain that one. Concept generation. So concept generation, guys, is to create a kanaang solution. Kumbaga, in this part, guys, you are not creating a prototype, ha? You are creating a solution for specific kwan. So from the term itself, concept generation, meaning you create concepts on how you will solve the problem. So some approaches to concept generations is adaptation. So what is adaptation? For example, cell phones again. Let's have this as our example. Before na create si cell phone, we have kining we use emails. Then prior to emails, we have telephones, di ba? Prior sa telephones na kanang wired, by the way, before they mag-email, radio frequency sa day, like walkie-talkie. So prior to kanang walkie-talkie or radio frequencies, we have telephones. Then telephones, we have kanang the oldest form, like physical messengers na mag-travel from one point to another just to send the kanang message from the sender to receiver. Okay? So muna siya, from one technology, kanang ang current technology, gigamit niya ang old technology para maka-create og another form or new technology rather. Then brainstorming. So brainstorming requires group of people. Ang kalain lang aning brainstorming, guys, is of course if you have kanang teammates, colleagues, or if you have group of people na walay kanang common interest or common goal, gigather lang out of whim. So muna siya mga problem ana sa brainstorming, because wala pud mo mabuhat samot nagnaay mga kanang kami nang di magina malikayan, di ba, sa grupo-grupo nga naay kanang pabida or pabibo, you know? So dili na siya malikayan, guys. Munang it's very difficult gyapon ning brainstorming type, pero nakatsada sa brainstorming, guys, is that if all of you have the same kana ang goal in mind, or kana bitong namoy kumbaga namoy yung same purpose why you gather, di ba, is kanang muna siya pod ang kanang type of concept generation nga very effective, because there are different and unique minds solving one problem. So dagan mga what if, di ba, if else nga mga statement nga mga manggawas sa inyo, ha, kung naay na ning problem, ina ni ang solution, di ba? Tapos ma-evaluate ninyo ang inyong ang inyong solution with your colleagues if sakto ba or dili or kinahanglan og improvement. Ana. So I think you need just kanang read na lang what is functional synthesis kani may nani, guys, ha. So concept selection. So concept selection is from the ideas or the solutions that you create, yung kanang imo pagid siyang i-narrow down. Di ba? Kung baga, kung naakay, kung daghan kayo mong solution, the more solutions that you have in a problem, mas tsada ang inyohang pag-concept selection or pag-select sa mga important solutions that you would like to address. For example, balik ka sa communication, guys. Di ba, there are kanang nalagar mo yung different solution. Number one, kanang solution sa kanang problem sa kanang travel is to create to use radio frequencies para mag-receive og signal, para mag-send and receive og signal from one point to another. So mula ganang solution. Then you have this another solution na dayon na dapat gamit mo og telepathic lugar, or shall we say gamit mo og kanang light base or li-fi, light fidelity lugar sa inyong kanang smartphones. So tanaw na ninyo din sa inyong concept dayon. From this kanang solutions that we have, what is kanang what solution sa kaning duha ang mas feasible or kanang mas gamay og cost, di ba? So tan-aw na nimo dayon from this kani from these solutions that we that you created, you need to consider also these things, okay? Oh, kana siya din ang inyong basis if i-choose ba na ninyo nga concept or solution or not, okay? So, these are design decision matrix. So, kung makita, density, strength of materials, cost niya, then reliability, mga inana nga mga kanang things na need to be considered. So, communication of the design. So, sa communication, guys, it is very important na you know to explain, you know how to explain your kanang solution sa imuhang client. Diba, after you created the solution, lisod pod kung dili nimo siya i-share sa katong tao nga nanginahanglan ato imo-imo ra lugar, diba? So, ang problem ana guys, kidaghan kayo mga invention sa humanity nga nangalimtan na because giya-iya lang bitaw, wala siya gisulat in a form of kanang writing or wala siya gibutang sa textbook or probably wala siya na spread through oral traditions or kanang bitang istorya sa ubang tao inana. So when these inventions kay wala siya gi-share sa ubang tao, ang problema na dayon kay malost na din na siya nga technology. For example, Greek fire sa kanang mga Greece, kung familiar mo sa kanang invention, so wala na na siya. The technology on how they build the pyramids or they build the kanang aside sa Egypt na pyramid katong sa Inca or sa kanang mga Aztecs inana sa southern sa Mexico o sa kanang mga other areas of the world, you know, around the world nga nag-create og kanang pyramids ana. So unsay technology nga gigamit nila? Ganong nabuhat man ang Stonehenge, mga inana bitaw. So those kind of technologies have been lost because it wasn't kanang documented or it wasn't kanang wala istorya ang process no sa ubang tao. So it's very important guys that you have communications, ha. Then detailed design and analysis. So detailed design and analysis in this kanang part guys, this is kanang mura procedure. Dili nimo ibutang kung unsa imong mga procedures, okay? Procedure, yun saan mo siya pagbuat. Mathematical models na imong gigamit, formulas. Mga things na ga-involve o kanaang ga-involve o step-by-step procedures, okay? And then step-by-step gapon ng mga analysis. Kay, if you don't have kanang analysis, like for example, if you don't put a kanang If you don't put mathematical models or kanang walay procedures, in other words, walay procedure ang imong solution guys, or wala siya kanang mga detailed na process sa, on how you will solve it. The problem with that is that ang next nga mutan-aw sa imong problema o sa imong inventions, wala pod. Wala sila masabtan, dili nila ma-recreate ang imong gibuhat kumbaga. Then prototyping and development and testing. So I think if you are familiar with the word prototype guys, prototype is just another term for creating a model. So creating a model guys, not necessarily nga dapat kanang wala na gyud na siya problema gyud, no? Because every product is an output of, or ang yahang basis ana is, or ang pinakauna niya na nga release is prototype. For example, if you are familiar with iPhone 6, the first kanang model of kanang iPhone, di ba, si Steve Jobs na mismo nag-ingon na ang pinakauna nga prototype daw, kay dili gagana siya, pero dagan problema. Diba, every time nga na-present daw si Steve Jobs sa kanang mga clients, no? Kay gailis-ilis po siya cellphones, tanawag itong first interview bitaw, magsige siya kuot sa first nga presentation or pag-release sa iPhone, yang gi public na nga kanang technology. Sige, siya quote-quote siya ang bulsa. Muna rin itong part na diay nga ginairis dan niya ang iPhones. Grabe lagi kachada lagi kay kanang after niya nga kanang mag-present lugar. After 5 minutes, quote na siya sa iyang cellphone, sa iyang bulsa, dayon. Magpasakan sa siya nga makuha isa ka iPhone. Ana bitaw. So, inana, so nagets ba ninyo what is prototyping? And then of course, testing. So, testing also involves. So, after mag-create og prototype, i-test gina nimo, no? So, in this process, cycle gina siya after na prototyping, testing, prototyping, testing. Hangtod sa makuha ang kanang desired output. Okay? So, manufacturing. So, after, of course, after ni mga mag-create o kanang inventions, you need to manufacture or you need to mass produce or to produce another another kanang product or output based sa imong design process. Kay para magamit po siya sa katong mga tao nga need. For example, let's use cellphone again. So, si cellphone, guys, after, di ba, niya nga kanang na-create, ang smartphones, ang pinakauna nga smartphones is iPhone man. After na na-create and then after na ni-agree ang public na mugamit sila ni gimas produce dayo ni Steve Jobs or sa Apple ang ilahang technology. Okay? Then life cycle maintenance. So, design process guys is just a kanaang cycle. Okay? From this one life cycle after nga ma-create, ma-manufacture ang problem ang product guys, there's what we call kanaang testing gyapon ani nga part. Meaning mubitaw ka nang makadugog mo mga word na alpha testing, beta testing. Yan na bitaw after nga ma-release ang usa ka kanaang update or product. It's because after nga ma-release ang product guys, dili man siya ingon nga biara. Bitaw kay kanang kung mag-create kag technology guys nga you want to be profitable. Of course, para sa ako guys, kung gusto mo mag-inventor, dapat profitable gyud na inyong device. And at the same time, una gyud is magamit siya sa humans, magamit siya sa mga tao nga nanginahanglan ana. And then number two, profit. Because after you create an invention, para sa ako lang niha, after you create an invention that kanang serves its purpose and helps humanity, no, nga kanang mas ma-improve ang ilang quality of living. After ana guys, profit gyud ang sunod ana. Ana na siya. Okay? For example of the kanang technology that we have is Google Drive. Free naman ang Google Drive, di ba? Pero if mag-subscribe ka sa ilahang product dayon nga kanang depende kung pila ka gig ang imong kuhaon lugar, like 1 terabyte ba or 2 terabytes inana. So after nimo after nga mugamit kag free, maka-filler ka nga mo okay, let me get this kanang another account nga magbayad ko. Ina na bitaw. So if your product has a value to your customer, they will always buy it. Ana na guys ha. So make sure na to kanang make or to give importance gyud sa value sa inyong product, because kung naay value ang inyong product, naa jud nay profit. If wala value, wala nay product. Kinsa may mopalit og shampoo nga baho, toothbrush nga kanang one day gamit, di ba? Kanang mahuman no gamit one day ang toothbrush nila din gamiton. Siya may mapalit ana, di ba? So, ana lang guys. So, that's why, give or kung mag-inventor mo pohon, make sure na you create value or you give importance sa value sa inyong product. Kay, ang masunod ana, profit. So, I think that would be all for this meet, for this kanang video. If you have any questions guys, feel free to ask me and then kani siya appeal niya sa midterm. By the way, kani din akong gi-discuss guys, appeal niya sa midterm. So make sure na you familiarize or ay nag-memorize sa familiarize lang mo ani nga kining PDF which I will send it sa to ang Google Drive and sa group. That would be all for this kanang discussion guys, and thank you for listening. Bye and God bless.